In 2013, when Republican Aaron Stewart was running for mayor, she said,
New Britain has the second highest tax rate in the state of Connecticut. That's unacceptable.
And when Mayor Stewart was running for re-election in 2015, she pledged not to raise taxes. But as mayor, Republican Aaron Stewart has raised property taxes by 16%. Under Mayor Stewart, New Britain's mill rate has skyrocketed to 50.5. Republican Mayor Stewart has even increased our water rates. As Mayor Stewart was increasing our taxes, Stewart and her Republican cronies tried to sneak through a 23% raise for Mayor Stewart, worth $20,000. Now, in an election year, Mayor Stewart is playing games with city finances. Mayor Stewart deferred New Britain's debt payments, adding over $75 million to our debt. Republican Aaron Stewart. Broken promises, out-of-control tax increases, backdoor political raises, financial mismanagement. There's a better choice. On Tuesday, November 7th, vote Democrat Merrill Gay for mayor. The change New Britain needs.
I'm Merrill Gay, and I approve this message.